By Robert Kryder's mini IR cameras. This was at the Lost Cryptids Conservatory UP expedition. In this video you can see some eye shine and slowly opens up one eyeball, slowly opens up and stares. You can see this in several different clips that we'll show. You can see that it's pretty bright. Whatever it is, it's nocturnal. I do not think this is a owl. I don't think this is a raccoon or anything else. I would believe that we would see more than just one eyeball of eye shine. Also, we would probably see more rapid movement and not stick around as long as it did. I also don't think this is stars or the moon or anything. In the previous video with the eye shine at camp, that was a totally different direction than what this camera is facing. So it's definitely two different things, two different times, in two different spots. I do not believe it's the same object, if it was a star or anything else like that. It seems to slowly close its eyes, slowly open its eyes, slowly close its eyes, and stays around. So let me know what you guys think.